let's summarize the question as iron. For iron, we have to tell its configuration. Okay. So, for answer 1, the configuration of iron...